They made a video for the song, These Are the Days of Our Lives, shot on May 30th, 1991, in London. Freddie appeared pale and gaunt. He was in immense pain from lesions on his foot and could hardly move. He had to stand still, static. And this was the last time he was in front of the video camera. Sometimes I get to feeling
I was back in the old days, long ago. Man, he looks awful. Those days are all gone now, but one thing's still true. But I look and I find I still love you.
This is really brutal.